songs that we used to sing in church. But I haven't been to church in a while. And I was reminded of this fact not so long ago. I got this letter from a woman named Beth Nelson. Now, Beth Nelson was my mom's best friend. And growing up, I used to call her Aunt Beth. Because, you know, she was almost like a sister to my mom. Now, Aunt Beth did a lot of wonderful things for me as a child. Not the least of which was typing from the handwritten manuscript, my 30-page